We're on.
What do you mean we're on?
On.
We're already on already?
On, on.
What's going on, everybody? This is the Blue Apron Unbox. This is where we unbox all of the tasty food, the ingredients that we get from Blue Apron, the ingredients for recipes, Weight Watchers approved recipes sent from Blue Apron, Weight Watchers recipes to help us get in shape, get fit, lose weight, be healthy, live tasty, and well. And we have this Blue Apron Unbox. It's Blue Apron Unbox number whatever. Who knows at this point? All I can tell you, though, is that however many Blue Apron Unboxes there have been three times as many Quintessential Cuisines. And as of this taping right now, the first 19 have been released. And number 20 will be released tonight. It will. It will. I'll get around to it. Stop. No, it will. It really will.
The recipes are on the top of the box.
Recipes sure are on top. This is how this works. Recipes are on the You all right?
Yeah.
Squeeze is battling a little bit of a contagion, a little bit of an illness, a little bit of a biological. She's got some things going on. She'll be all right. We have these recipe cards. I don't look these. Nobody looks these. We don't do it that way. We do it by surprise. We do it by random. Actually, Squeeze kind of knows, because Squeeze does pick out from a list of recipes which three that we get over the course of our week. So there's three recipes worth in here, and she does kind of know, but I don't want to know. I want to be surprised to the point where each recipe, part of it, a component of the ingredients, is a bag called knickknacks. And if you look at the bag too closely, you'll see what it's the knickknacks for, what recipe. So when we get to a knickknack bag, we just kind of toss it real quick because I don't want to know what it is that I'll be cooking over the... What's with the finger? Don't give me the wrap it up. No. I'm in my own
home.
No,
wrap it up is this way and you're... Going too long is this way.
She's like, you're going around the block 5 million times just to get across the street.
People know because people watch because you have fans.
I have fans
for this. So let's unbox.
This unboxing. It's amazing what people watch these days, and we thank you. 374 subscribers and counting, and we can't wait to get to our first milestone of 500. Thank you all for subscribing. If you're watching without subscribing, if you're just kind of clicking on the videos piecemeal, giving them a shot and watching, but you haven't taken the subscription, you're not getting the email notification, that kind of thing, just go ahead and what are you doing with your foot? Your feet's McGee. What are you doing? All right, let's get this started. And by let's get this started, I mean, let's
get cooking.
Cooking. You got it?
Yeah, I did.
Watch for the visuals and
3.5 minutes and you haven't even opened the thing yet. You
watch know what I mean? For the visuals and listen to the sound effects. Ready? What? It's gonna be intense. Watch how intense it's gonna be. Look. Saw it? We have an orange. This is like duck a l'orange minus the duck. Who knows? We might have duck in here. Stranger things have happened. We have a bag of kale. Orange and kale. Right there, you're eating healthy. Orange, green, healthy. We got a can of black beans. Dented. I'm an 80s baby. In the 80s, they would have said, throw it out. They would have said, it's got a dent in it, throw it out. Could have botulinum toxin. Now, people pay hundreds of dollars to go to the doctor and get a shot of botulinum toxin. A gimmick of garlic. Otherwise known as a bulb of garlic. A zucchini. It's a squash, but a green one. If you're of Italian extraction, you know this as a zucchini. We have, as I was telling you, one of those knickknacks bags. We have two of those knickknacks bags. And for the win, we have Do we not have a third knickknack? Oh, this one's really small. This just has some spices or something. Fewer knickknacks than that one. Oh, we have a nice gimmick of onion. What is this? A head of onion? Mm-hmm. A gimmick of onion?
Mm-hmm.
Nah. A bulb of onion?
No.
I don't think it's anything like that. I think it's just an onion, right? Isn't that weird, right? Like a garlic one is a bulb of, or a, not a clove, a bulb of garlic. You get a head of lettuce. And with an onion, it's more kind of like a tomato or whatever. It's just an onion. So you have an onion of onion. Little small head of broccoli.
Mm-hmm.
Or a gimmick of broccoli. At this point, from there, a cardboard.
Building a better food system, one delicious recipe at a time.
This is recyclable, folks. And now our protein. And the protein comes in the form of a boneless pork loin chop. So we got like a pork chop, boneless. A chicken breast, premium boneless skinless chicken breasts. So we got pork loin, chicken breast, and finally pollock. For a fish dish, we have Anchored In presents wild Alaskan pollock.
A pollock for a pollock.
She has uses. she can be of service. So we keep her around. Then there's an ice pack. There's some Boston Marathon foil for if you're cold after you
I got run. That recipe specifically for that joke.
And an external here cardboard box. You got what recipe? You got this from me, you said?
Yeah.
Because I'm a Polak. That's fun. You know, you're relatively of Polish extraction, too. And then she complains that I'm the one that drags on the video. Hey, listen, we're going to run. You will see all of those ingredients in three consecutive episodes of Quintessential Cuisine. Please start watching that immediately if you don't already, with volumes 1 through 19 that are already up. Please subscribe if you don't already. The Instagram is Quintessential Stud Muffin. The Twitter is Stud Muffin Says. You can get a personalized video message from me from celebvm.com/Joel Gertner. You can buy merchandise at prowrestlingtees.com/Joel Gertner. And the podcast is the 69-minute Yeargasm. And you can find that at iTunes, our host Podbean, everywhere else too, Stitcher, Google Play. That's it. See ya.